Two Crookston brothers were reportedly pleaded not guilty to conspiracy to commit murder charges. Investigators believe Abe DeLeon and Juan DeLeon Jr. were involved in the disappearance of Juan's stepson, Frank Ramirez Jr. in 2020. In December of last year, an informant told police they knew the DeLeons planned to kill a person in Crookston during May or June of 2022. Right now, the conspiracy to commit murder charges are related to the alleged plan, not Ramirez Jr.'s suspicious disappearance.